to see you.
Uh-huh.
Listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
Greetings.
Their partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. The same quest that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful.
Hmm.
that. All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Over here! Be careful! work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up here. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Thank you. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. To engage a monster when your weapon is lost in sharpness. Your attacks are weak and easily deflected. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Thank you.
monsters are running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Trapping the vines. Now hit it with all you've got. Thank you. almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zorah Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Uh-huh. Wanna get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that puke.
I wonder what...